See, that's bullshit that he can do that. Whatever, bro. What kind of shit is this? Whatever, bro. They're like not wanting you to beat this dude, man. For real. They do not want you to beat him. Uh-oh. That's not good. Great.
How did I know, bro? Come on. Come on. That was given right there, bro. They straight was like, you ain't beating this motherfucker.
Got his ass from long distance. You bitch made motherfucker, bro. Like, what the fuck? This is fucking fruitcase ass shit right here, man. Like, how, bro? Like, how? How can I hit him? That's bullshit. And I backed up. Okay. Wow, it took that long to get your axe to you, bro? Like, what the fuck?
Better.
This was never about the realm or me. It was about you.
You destroyed everything. My home, my family, my kingdom.
You did those things. Your choices. You killed your own son.
It wasn't a choice. I had no choice.
There's always a choice.
You have to stop.
You can choose to be better.
No, I can't. I have to know what happens next. I will never stop.
Why'd you have to say that? Sofna, Afra, Desu. Sofna, Hifa. Sofna.
I swore I would never walk on the choice between life and death.
I have waited so long for this moment. And now that I'm here, I don't need this to make me
angry. He stopped his madness. That's all that matters.
Where's my father?
Somewhere here in Holt. He'll be glad to see you.
Thanks, dear.
Enough about us.
You should find your father.
See you, Loki.
Take care.
Huh. Lugan made it out. Good for him.
And if you could get this wood over to Brana's tent...
Killed it?
Loki! Hey! Glad to see the head injury didn't make you forget me. Did you have a head injury? Everything was blurry. Maybe that was someone else. Anyway, man, I'm really glad to see you.
I'm glad to see you, too.
Yeah, go find your dad. He's been apart long enough.
See ya.
There he is. And one for the kid, too.
Skull!
Here, here.
Skull, we wouldn't be here if it weren't for you. And Freya's sacrifice.
It's true.
Yeah, we were just swapping around Freya fables.
Right. So where was I? Oh. When we met, I was expecting this warrior, this master planner, a born leader. The legend came before the man. But the man himself was very different. He won me over, though. He was just so damn kind.
I think it helped that he was handsome.
This is true. And incredibly charming.
All right, stop. Don't go back to start crying all over.
Sorry. Gotta go find my father.
What do you say, you?
I'm pleased to see you awake.
Freya.
It was his choice. I couldn't take that from him.
He saved us all. I'll never forget that.
The family I thought I had was taken from me piece by piece. But there's comfort in the family I've chosen. Your mother was right, you know. You grew into that bow after all. You are a formidable warrior, but even more than that, you have a good heart. Nothing you've endured has changed that. I'm so proud of the man you've become, Atreus.
Thank you. For everything. I should find my father.
You should.
Atreus! You gave us quite a scare there.
Glad to see you too, Mimir. Listen. I want to thank you.
Oh, what else did you expect from the smartest man alive?
It's not just because you're smart. You listened to me. Mentored me. And, well, you're basically another dad to me.
Why?
No. I need you to hear. I appreciate you so much.
I love you too, little brother.
See you, Mimir.
It's good to see you about it, Chris.
You too, Eldisvini.
And it's nice down here, huh? No loud noises. Okay. You did so good today, boy. I'm so proud of you. Maybe later, we can find some treats.
Okay. My turn.
Who's that? Huh?
Maybe one of these days I'll surprise you.
Oh, you already have. I decided I would be better if I wrote the ending myself. You haven't told your father yet, have you?
Told him about what?
Come on. Giant visions? I already saw it. I get it.
Every part of me is telling me this is what I have to do. I just don't know how to say it.
Come with me. I got something I want to show you. Both of you.
I do not wish to intrude.
This is for you too.
Mm-hmm.
Atreus. I am glad you are well.
I'm glad you are too. So, what was the end of the story?
What?
Before Ragnarok. You promised to finish it if I fell asleep.
When Death arrived, he asked why the old man had called for him. Seeing Death before him caused the old man to reconsider his request. After a moment, he asked that Death help him lift the logs onto his back so that he may continue on his journey.
He wasn't ready to die.
He wished to keep living.
There's a lot of smoke out there.
Seems when Asgard fell, pieces of it landed all over the roads. There might still be some Einherjar near there, but that's not what I brought you here to see.
Mother? My shrine in Yodnir. She destroyed it. She didn't want us to know anything.
We forged our own path because of her.
She went against her own people. Our people. To protect you. It don't all open. I'm sorry.
Father, I need to talk to you about something. There are other giants out there, and I've got to find them. I think I know where to look, but they're my responsibility. I need to do this alone. I don't want to do it alone, but I need to. It's hard to explain.
Does it frighten you?
Yeah.
That is why you must do it.
Like you taught me. Yeah.
We survived today because of your choices. Who to trust? Who to call friend? Son. You are ready.
Remember our promise. Care of everyone.
you see in there, brother?
Well. One I had never imagined.
And what now?
There is much to do. Much to rebuild. Would you join me?
Aye.
We'll see to it. Together.
Freya, we should probably talk about Gunnar.
We don't need to talk about her. We just need to find her.
But Odin chose her as his new Valkyrie queen. A Vanir goddess, your friend.
Gunnar pledged loyalty to Asgard long ago, and our friendship ended soon after.
What happened?
I made a choice. One she couldn't accept. Kratos, she hates me. She will be a problem for us. Better we find her than she finds us.
And another one for the big boy himself. Skull!
Skull!
Hold a few dozen per camp. Families will stay together, obviously.
Take care, Kratos.
Thank you. I appreciate that. And we'll bring all the supplies we can, although it won't be much.
Don't worry about it. Anyone who's able can head out for extra supplies. Aesir and Vanir.
Together.
General, Lady Freya, Mimir.
My lady.
Shield maidens.
Blessed Thor. Have you found the traitor Gunnar yet, dear Freya?
Not yet. Soon.